What is up today, guys? Welcome back. Today, we're going to be talking about changing the wiper blades for the 2012 Peterbilt 337 one-piece windshield. And if you're looking for the wiper blade replacement for the 2012 Peterbilt 337 one-piece windshield, I've already looked it up. You can be sure to check the video description and I will try to leave any necessary information there as well. But the wiper blade replacement size for the 2012 Peterbilt 337 one-piece windshield is this size right here. The blade size is the same for both sides, which is a very important note to remember. As you can see, it is 16 inches on both driver and passenger side. Once again, 16 inches for both driver and passenger side. If your 2012 Peterbilt 337 one-piece windshield uses a different size, make sure to leave us a comment and let us know. You can also check the video description because in there, you will find the most recent price for these blades. If however, you happen to know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2012 Peterbilt 337 one-piece windshield, make sure to leave us a comment and let us know. Guys, make this a habit to change your blades every 6 months or so, especially if you live in a country that gets rain or snow. Pretty often, as you want to make sure that you are staying safe on the road, then there's nothing worse than having a damaged or worn out pair of wiper blades in those situations. Alright guys, that's all for today. Have a nice day.